5-second rule is very simple. The moment you have an instinct to move, you got to do it within 5 seconds or your brain will kill it. And counting backwards is critical. I now know why it works. When you count backwards, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, you interrupt habit loops stored in your basal ganglia. And the counting backwards requires focus, so it awakens this sucker right here, your prefrontal cortex. It's referred to as a starting ritual in habit research, a cheat code for your brain.